Hello, everybody. What's going on? This is Will here, and this is part 8 of my Calling Let's Play on my wonderful channel. And when we last left off, I had found a candle, and I really don't know what the whole point of this place is now. I've got a candle now, but I don't really know what to do with it. So I'm just kind of walking around here trying to... Oh. Okay, cool. I found a key. That has a yen sign on it, I think. I think that was a yen sign. Is that what the yen sign is? I think. It won't open. That's really... Oh. Okay. I was about to freak out for a second. Okay. Clothes are drying on the clothesline. Is it normal for people to have a clothesline indoors? It seems a little counterproductive. But... to each their own, I suppose. Going on in here. Wait a minute, didn't I find like a really weird dresser or something that I wanted to check out? God, I don't even remember. Maybe there's a phone number or something I'm supposed to find. Ooh. Oh, it's just a bunch of food and stuff. And can't open that. The normal rice dude, that's awesome! Even though there's such a thing as an actual rice cooker. That's pretty cool. It must just, like, steam them or something. Is that what it does? Must be what it's for. But I'm not sure. I have no idea. Oh my... Okay, this is just the living room again. There's doors right here, but they don't really lead anywhere. And... Oh, cell... Or, telephone, sorry. Okay, the telephone does nothing. Dried out plant. Really have no idea. I guess I should just go upstairs. I suppose. I wanted to turn off the light for effect. So. There's a busted up lamp light thing. And some words on the wall and gotta love them words on the wall. You know? You know what I'm saying? And there's a guy. Yeah, I know. I already noticed this. It says, from take near the edge. This woman seems familiar. Oh. I was supposed to activate a... Whoa! Okay. Oh, right. That lady... So, her husband's dead. So, is this her house, or what? Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, God, I hate phones. I hate phones in this game. And the worst part is that they're everywhere, and it's loud. Okay. You said you'd take me out to play when I left. Okay, now, why do people phone me and... tell me stuff like this. That was before I realized you spoke Japanese and I couldn't understand a word you said. So now what, you're just gonna freaking haunt me now? Yeah, I know, everyone leaves you alone. It's so... Oh, another cutscene. Oh, jeez! No. What does she want? Oh my god! Holy cow, she just... got all up in my face. Whew, jeez. That was a heart attack and a half. That was so entertaining. Yep. That was fun. Oh yeah. Hey, kitty. I'm just gonna save my progress. Oh, my good god. Oh, I like how there's 13 save slots for this game. That's really scary. That's scary as balls. What's this? Oh, this is the eatery room. What's this do? Oh, this is the bathroom again. Basically no point. What? I hear a weird sound? What the? Oh my god. Okay, you just stay in there. Oh my god, and now, what the? Oh my god. My heart is beating like crazy right now. That was the freakiest thing I've seen in this game so far. What the? Who's that? Oh my god. And now they're gone. Is that a box? What's that all about? This is, oh, a sliding puzzle. I need to solve this for it to open. Oh god, I'm so bad at these. Okay. Okay, let's move that there. Oh my god, I'm so bad at these. I'm so bad. Shabam, and... Oh man, I've almost got it right. Oh, that's gotta go, like, down in the corner, okay. Okay, I can do that. Click, 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 click. So that goes there. Which means... and then... No, that won't work. Okay, let's just put that there then. And... Wow, I am confused right now. Like, big time. It's great. Jeez. Oh, my plan right there is, like, purposely screw it up, but... appears that did not work that well. Jeez. Oh, there we go. Got something started over there. Wow. I am so bad at slide puzzles. I am terrible at these. Wow. I'm dumbfounded right now. I'm so bad at slide puzzles. I was never good at intellectual puzzles like this. I don't really have the patience for them at all. So, let's try this. Okay. All right, here's the plan. We're gonna go there and then, there we go. And then we're gonna go, no, he's gotta go up in the corner though. That's the problem. Or, wait, what am I trying to do, really? I don't even know. So, that's gonna go there, and there, and there. No, that's gotta stay there. Which means that I screwed something up. Oh, there, I got something going right there. I just need to get them into the right place. So if I move that there, and start rotating these. And then if I do that, I start... frig. I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm just so incredibly bad at slide puzzles that it's not even funny. The best part is just to try to, like, drag different fragments down at the same time. And just kind of try to shape things around. And if you get a piece you want in the corner, you're basically screwed. Let's just kind of try to scramble things. Oh my god, I am so incredibly bad. Puzzles like this. I am so bad. It's not even funny. It's not. So that means you don't laugh. Or else I'll kill you. No. I'm kidding. Where am I? We don't know. It is going to be Halloween soon after all. You never know. At all. So. All right. Okay, let's just like exit and then come back. Maybe that'll help things a little bit. Okay. All right, so. Oh, I think things are back to the... Aw, man. They just leave you off where you were. That sucks. Oh, I get it. This isn't a circle I'm trying to make. That's a tree in the background. Okay, so... That means that these guys are kind of in the wrong place. Look at that, I've got three of them ready. Ugh, that's a bunch of balls. Okay, so I just need to get him all the way over there. Okay. Okay, so I got him there. So now all I have to do is get him down there. Okay, I think I finally got the hang of this. Probably not. Get that there. Okay. Okay, so. That looks good. But just a couple things I need to fix here. That up there. And crap. Crap! No, not quite. Oh man, I'm so close! Yeah. There, so I got him where I want him. Now I've got that where I want it. Okay. So, I got him there now. Here we go. Yeah! So now, I just need to figure this out. Oh no. Did I screw up again? Oh crap. What did I do? Oh, come on, that looks really nice. Those two are supposed to be on separate sides, aren't they? Ugh, what a bunch of crap. Okay. Wait, okay. Push that up there. There, now they're on separate sides, and now my picture is all screwed up. And it looks really good. Except it looks like crap. So. You go there. So. Then I go like that and that. And. Oh, this is so frustrating. Look at this. I keep screwing this up. And then the whole thing just looks like balls after a while. What a bunch of crap. Like, that looks like... I don't even know. Is that supposed to be down lower? Maybe? Maybe that's the way it works. Maybe these are supposed to be, like, down here or something. I don't even know. Yeah. Either way. Okay. And then I do that. And I pull that. And then that, and then that, and then that, and then that, and then that. There we go. That's starting to look a little better. Oh, jeez. Frig.